Fiona. She is 13 years and almost 3 months old. She's had, today was day two of Galliprant, and starting our rehab today. So we'll just show a baseline of where she's at right now. So as you can see, we've got rear end weakness. And if we do writing reflexes, there's nothing on the right side. It's very, very slow. The left is a little bit better, but again, the right is very slow. And we've got foot drag on both back feet, particularly the right. She is putting a lot of weight onto her front, compensating for the rear end weakness. So if I'm trying to get her to stand as four square as I can. So if I lift this paw, she's struggling a little bit. If I lift this front paw, she's really, she's losing balance. So we can see that she's putting a lot of weight on her front legs to compensate for the rear end. So just to kind of show the foot drag and where she's at with her motion right now. You can see there's quite a bit of foot drag on the right. Oh, you're just gonna pace? Okay, so now we'll move on and we'll show you what we're doing for our rehab.